Friday on ABC, featuring the trailer debut of Disney's...
They got me two choices for dinner. Banana and chicken. Two-course plate. Two courses.
Forehand, very frail. Couple of errors. There's a light rain falling now. I can see it outside.
Yum.
Not enough to necessarily stop play if it stays like this, but it is enough to perhaps slip an ugly...
It's enough to get these guys out of their seats. That means they're in the ready position.
Carmella?
Sun peeking through now and pretty light.
Gotta eat you some banana, Carmella. Just some banana. You already ate a little bit.
Making eye contact with the folks. And we'll be called out to intervene. But Federer is within 6 points of the title now.
That's Reptilya. That's Baby Reptilya. Baby Reptilya. What's up, Baby Reptilya? What's up? What's up? What's up? It's hanging. You could eat all that damn chicken. I'm gonna have to go catch you some more. Tennis match is freaking boring. When one person smears the other, it's very boring. Isn't it, baby? Get right. Come on, baby, just a couple more pieces, honey. Good girl. Good girl. You can eat all that damn chicken, aren't you?
Baby Reptilya, get a piggyback ride.
Baby Reptilya! You look kind of stiff. How come? How come? Baby Reptilya looks kind of stiff.
They're gonna get their wish.
So you're gonna eat all that damn chicken. I knew it.
There you go.
But now I want you to eat some banana, okay?
Thing that is the court. Many of you may not realize they dig it up soon after the championships every year.
It's pretty dug up already.
Baby Reptilya. Say, Carmella is my second mommy. Ain't that right? You're such a pig, Carmella. Why are you such a pig?